So what I'm going to do now is make a hobo stove so we can burn twigs and hopefully still cook some food and make coffee. The first thing we need to do is puncture this gas canister. So here's our finished hobo stove. The pan goes on top here. Got a little door to put fuel in.
Bon appetit. Cheers.